हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस इलस्ट्रेशन नंबर 13 ऑफ फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट सीएमए इंटर कॉस्ट एंड नेट। दिस इज फ्रॉम कैपिटल स्ट्रक्चर। प्लीज रीड द क्वेश्चन, दिस इज वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन। ओके, प्लीज रीड द क्वेश्चन, लुक एट हियर। दिस इज इलस्ट्रेशन नंबर 13। ओके, फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग डाटा फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ द ईच फॉर्म एंड वैल्यू ऑफ द इक्विटी शेयर एज पर द मोदी कलानी। Equity share, value of the equity share you have to calculate. Okay, now look at it. There are three companies PQR, and this is the expected return on investment. This is a return on investment. The value of the firm would be EVIT. Return on investment. This is also return on investment as per Modi Kalani Miller. This is a return on investment assumed to be as a total overall cost of capital. Okay. In this case, there are three companies. You have a P, Q, R. All these three companies has EBIT given equal. All these three companies has EBIT is given equal. What is the EBIT? EBIT 13 lakh, 13 lakh, 13 lakh. What is the return on investment? This is 12%, 12%, 12%. In this case, value of firm will be, this formula is applied, 13 lakh divided by 12%. 13 lakh divided by 12%, 13 lakh divided by 12%, this will be the value of the firm. Table showing value of firm. Okay, the answer will be 1,08,33,333. 1,08,00,000. This is in rupees. This is in rupees. This is in rupees. 33,333. 1,08,33,000. This is the value of the firm. Now we have to calculate value of equity share. Equity share. The now. This is already given here, number of equity share, number of equity share, number of equity share. In this total value, if you subtract the value of the debt, which value of the debt is given here? 9 lakh and 10 lakh. After subtracting value of the debt, value of the equity will come. In total value of the firm, debt value if you subtract, then value of equity will come. And by dividing the number of share, market price per share of the equity will come. Okay, now calculation of value of equity share. So there are three companies, PQR, P, this is the Q, this is your R. You write particular. Value of firm. In rupees, 1,08,33,333 less debt value, this 9 lakh 10 lakh. Value of equity. This is assumed to be A. 1,08,33,333. After subtracting this, 99,33,333, 98,33,333. Number of equity share is given. Number of equity shares. In this case, it is given 3 lakh. This is assumed to be B. This is 2,50,000. This is 2 lakh. Now, market price per share you need to calculate. Market price per share. For this, you have to divide A divided B. This is 36.11, 39.73, 49.17. Okay, this is the market price per share. This is the value of equity share per share. So this was the very easy questions. Okay, thank you, class.